Mr. Todd, Mr. Todd! I found her, I found Joanna.
You have?
That monster of a judge has had her locked away in Fogg's Asylum. Oh, Mr. Todd, she's in there with those screeching, gibbering maniacs.
A madhouse. A madhouse. Joanna is as good as rescued.
She is?
Where do you suppose all the wig makers of London go to obtain their human hair?
Where?
Bedlam. They get their hair from the lunatics at Bedlam. For the right amount, they'll sell you the hair off any madman's head. Come, we will write a letter arranging a visit and offering to this Mr. Fogg the highest price for hair of the exact shade of Joanna's, which I trust you know.
Yellow.
No, not exact enough. I must make you into a credible wig maker, and quickly. There's tawny, and there's golden saffron, there's flaxen, and there's blonde. Repeat that. Repeat that.
Yes, Mr. Todd.
Well?
There's tawny, and there's golden saffron, there's flaxen, and there's blonde.
Good. There's coarse and fine, there's straight and curly, there's gray, there's white, there's ash, there's pearly, there's red, and yellow, ash, there's
pearly, yellow. Sweeney waited too long before, but never again he swore.
Fortune arrived, Sweeney it sang, Sweeney was ready and Sweeney sprang.
Sweeney's problems went up in smoke, all resolved the same.
Sweeney was sharp, Sweeney was burning, Sweeney began the engines turning.
Sweeney was sharp,
didn't wait,
but
trouble was in,
Sweeney, Sweeney.
Finer textures, ash and fairer,
good.
Which makes it rare, but flax is rarer.
No, no, the
yes,
flax is
yes, I know,
cheaper.
Cheaper, not rarer.
Now off with you, off. But Anthony, listen to me once again. When you have rescued her, bring her back here. I shall guard her while you hire the chaise to Plymouth.
We'll be with you before the evening's out.
Good.
Thank you, Mr. Todd. Thank you.